There were some rather interesting visual observations made by the Apollo astronauts during their journey to and from the moon that were related to the color of the Earth as they were seeing it through the spacecraft windows with the naked eye. And this particular transmission was made when the astronauts were approximately 210,000 kilometers from the Earth, so about 130,000 miles, a little over halfway to the moon at that point of the mission.
Roger. On this monitor, the land masses appear to be just a darker grayish color rather than a brown.
Well, it's true that we do not have the depth of color at this range that we enjoyed at 50,000 miles out. However, the oceans still are a definite blue, and the continents are generally brownish in cast, although it is true that they're tending more towards gray now than they were at the closer ranges.
And the fact is that this same gradual color fading that Neil Armstrong and other Apollo astronauts saw is also happening when we down here on Earth look up at the moon. These same atmospheric color diffusion principles occur because we are looking through the same atmosphere that the Apollo astronauts were when they were in cislunar space looking back at the Earth. We on Earth are looking up through the atmosphere rather than down through it as the Apollo crews were, but the atmospheric light diffusion and scattering principles still apply. The moon we see in the night sky from here on Earth is illuminated by a combination of essentially raw, unfiltered solar radiation coming from the sun that reflects off the lunar surface, as well as there is some degree of lunar self-luminescence involved as well. In other words, it appears that the moon also emits a small degree of light on its own. It gives off a faint glow. All that EM radiation reflected and emitted from the moon coming towards the Earth has to pass through the scattering diffusive effects of our atmosphere prior to our eyes down here on Earth ever making the visual detection. And as a consequence, what we are seeing from Earth when we look at the moon is a very washed out, color diffused, atmospherically filtered view of the lunar disk. If there are areas of the near side lunar surface that from cislunar space or lunar orbit would appear to an astronaut as being subtly green or brown, when viewed from Earth almost 400,000 kilometers away, we down here would not be able to see that green or brown color on the moon simply because those light waves coming off the moon are subjected to such atmospheric scattering and diffusion that color information just never reaches our naked eyeballs down here on the surface of the Earth. Any light green or tan areas on the moon would instead present as what the moon looks like from Earth, a mixture of washed out grays.
I'll be panning the camera more or less westward.